Rise and shine, Sleeping Beauty. This is my stinkpot turtle, Sternandus odoranus. I have no idea why, but he was walking across the floor as I was getting ready to leave to go to the grocery store. So, yeah, a little dry. Got some dust on him. And this is little Link, aka Zelda. Not sure if he's a boy or a girl. So obviously a boy, his name is Link. A girl, Zelda. Generally can't tell until they get to be at least a year, probably usually a couple of years old before you can tell. Now the light is hurting his eyes. These guys, species-wise, aren't known to be strong, strong swimmers. They more or less crawl along the bottom of a river, obviously mud bottom, like, of course. And really shy, does not like bright lights. And just for size reference. Literally the size of a nickel. Easily, if not even smaller. I do notice sometimes they'll ship ones that are not only babies, but literally just hatched. And it's a whole different thing about the health of the animal. But low survival rate unless they're starting strongly off to a healthy start. Okay, not a brand new hatchling. But it varies. Depends on experience. Again, no idea how he got out. And thank to God. When I was walking to the door, I looked down. It's a great thing about having good floors. Looked like a turtle toy on the ground. I knew we didn't have one like that. And including the fact we have two cats in the house. And realized pretty shockingly that it was Link slash Zelda. He just had a little strong swim. Again, not a super strong swimming species. Eyes are fine, just the light. It's not too beguiling of him. He's trying to get away from it. You can see the classic stripes, and underneath here, right there, underneath. And again, don't put your turtle upside down. You can't breathe if you have to pick them up, obviously, not on their back, but hold them up and down like this. There you go. Okay, so, yeah, later.